The Indiana Health Department reports a record number of weekend COVID-19 cases in one region of the state, an alarming trend, according to officials, since weekend numbers tend to be lower than reported cases throughout the week. Statewide, there were more than 3,000 new cases. In one five-county region, though, 620 new cases were reported, and that same region had just 120 cases a month ago. The region's positivity rate keeps rising, too, now at more than 11%. Katie Johnston for CBS Chicago.